teachers. Today I'm going to be making a paper bag with this waste newspaper.